and then how that can be translated into tangibles that people can enjoy, even as they discuss rights, because rights can be arbitrary. So that conceptualization is a key ingredient.